What's going on, guys? It's Jay, that drain guy. Today, we're at a place, and it's a Toronto club in Toronto. It's like a men's club. So we got the toilet line here. You can see the water in there. So we're gonna use the snake and snake it out. See if we can get everything going. So that's 15 feet. We're gonna grab another cable and see what we find. Problem right there, you can see the water is going down. I just hit the blockage and shut off, so I'm going to continue snake and you'll be able to see it go down even further. Can hear it nice and clear. So we're gonna pull it out and see if we got anything. Nothing came out of the drain. So, like you can see, nothing came out. I don't know what the blockage was. Could have been too much toilet paper built up out of a single spot, but that's all we can do for now. This has been Jay, that drain guy. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Try it now.